My name is Dr. Gary Gackstetter, and I'm the new director of a new professional program in veterinary medicine. You may also hear the phrase 2+2 program. SDSU has established a formal partnership with the University of Minnesota College of Veterinary Medicine. SDSU's pre-vet program remains the same. Once you finish all your pre-vet requirements, you can apply and attend the first 2 years of veterinary school here at South Dakota State, and the last 2 years of vet school at the University of Minnesota. And that's where the name 2+2 comes from. This is a highly competitive program, as we will only accept 20 students per year. Once accepted during the first and second year of the 2+2 program, while at SDSU, students will begin their professional education by concentrating on the early or fundamental veterinary sciences. Our 2+2 program will emphasize rural, mixed animal, or food animal aspects of veterinary medicine. The curriculum will also include and integrate companion animal medicine concepts throughout the entire process. In addition to the fundamental veterinary sciences, key initial concepts of the clinical sciences are also introduced during the first 2 years of professional school. Students will have access to the South Dakota Animal Disease Research and Diagnostic Laboratory and will gain working experience with livestock on each of the 6 animal facilities located near campus within the College of Agriculture, Food, and Environmental Sciences. Once students have successfully completed the first 2 years of vet school at SDSU, they will transition to the University of Minnesota's College of Veterinary Medicine. Third and fourth year students will have access to the Minnesota State Veterinary Diagnostic Lab and other state-of-the-art facilities, both on campus and through unique partnerships like the Dairy Education Center. The cohort of students at the University of Minnesota and the cohort of students from South Dakota will all be united in their third and fourth years of veterinary school on the St. Paul campus. This increases the graduating class size each year to potentially 125 students. Once students have completed all the requirements for graduation, they will graduate from the University of Minnesota with a Doctor of Veterinary Medicine degree, or DVM for short. Although both programs are well coordinated and use similar criteria for acceptance, the University of Minnesota's and the South Dakota State's application systems are separate and distinct. As a result, applicants are evaluated separately by each program. We do encourage students to apply to both programs, depending on their interests and career goals. Again, I'm Dr. Gary Gackstetter, and welcome to South Dakota State University. I look forward to meeting you in person.